Invisible, people seize the limelight in Singapore set drama series. Singapore Goes Answer to Crazy Rich Asians is a six-episode drama series set in Singapore that shows things as they really are. What we're trying to showcase here is the non-glamorous side of Singapore, not the one you've seen in the movie, Crazy Rich Asians. Singaporean director Leung Chee-yoon told the press during a recent conference here. Chee-yoon, who wrote and directed the new HBO Asia original series Invisible Stories, says that the inspiration for the show was his personal experience. Around 80% of Singaporeans live in flats. I used to live there, too, Chee-yoon said. My father was a taxi driver, and my mother was a factory worker. By flats, he meant government-subsidized housing and development-forced homes, where marginalized communities in Singapore reside. Growing up in one of those flats had allowed Chee-yoon to closely observe the lives of the city-state's ordinary people, whom he calls the invisible people. He said there were hundreds of names, invisible heroes who struggle every day to cope with loneliness, financial difficulties and the psychological burdens of everyday life. The people from my neighborhood became my inspiration for creating this series, Chee-yoon pointed out. The show references the universe where I came from. The drama series, which consists of 6 30 minute episodes, is currently being shot on location in Singapore. It creates a fictional neighborhood estate in this multicultural city-state. Jessica Tan, HBO Asia's senior vice president, expressed confidence about the social realism being tackled in the series. She said international audiences would love to see this little scene side of Singapore. To help introduce the show to the rest of Asia, journalists from the Philippines, Indonesia, Malaysia, Hong Kong, Taiwan and Singapore were recently invited to watch the filming of the pilot show. The episode is a stark depiction of a single mother's struggle as she raises a teenage son who has autism. These kids have no voice, Chee-yoon said. Taking care of them is emotionally and financially draining, especially for those who belong to the poorer sector of society. But his interest in it wasn't just born out of curiosity. Chee-yoon admitted how personal this story was for him. I have always been interested in autism because I have two cousins with autism. It took Chee-yoon, who's known for TV dramas such as Bomb Case and The Love Machine, 1 year to finish the script. He warned that his stories are painful and heart-wrenching. I prefer dramas. I like sad, depressing stuff, he told in Flutter Entertainment. He handpicked award-winning Singaporean actress Leo Yuan Yuan for the role of the mother in this particular episode. I'm a huge fan of Yuan. I wrote the role for her, he said. When I was writing the script, hers was the face I envisioned for the mother in my story. Lan Lan won the Best Actress Award in the Asia Pacific Film Festival, for the screen drama, I Lilo. Taiwanese actor Devin Tan was cast as the son with autism. In Booth Chee-yoon, it's a very tough role to pull off, that's why I was relieved when I saw Devin's audition tape. He was a good choice. His acting is very natural. Lan Lan revealed that the breakdown scene between mother and son is something to look forward to. She described it as full of emotions and a really heavy moment. Tan said he found this scene to be the most difficult part of the story, so far. Invisible Stories is set to be released later this year. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.